A jiu-jitsu black belt, but known more for his boxing acumen, the Santa Catarina, Brazil-born Junior dos Santos. No UFC heavyweight has knocked down the opposition more than JDS. This man has been primed and at the top of the sport for years. He'll try to continue his assault against the elites once again here tonight, Joe.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Velazquez is 1 year the elder. Dos Santos is 3 inches taller. The reach is identical. All right, now for the official introductions, we go to the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. It's time for round for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 5 losses. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 238 pounds. Running out of Salvador Bahia, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Junior Segura. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, holding professional record of 14 wins, 2 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 240 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC heavyweight champion.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time. Obey Michael Mann at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back.
I am very fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming. The fans have been anticipating this for a long time, and it is gonna go down right now.
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be.
This is a huge hook to the head.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
He's got power. Hard straight punch.
Velazquez gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Nice jab by Velazquez.
And there's some of that beautiful takedown defense by Dos Santos.
Nice spinning attack to the body. Lands.
They're going after it quick here.
Straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there.
Nice shot. Oh, he tags him with the left. He's in big, big trouble. The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on. Combination while he's got him trapped here in the crucifix.
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Well, this is exactly what you like to see. Nice combination of ground and pound punches. Outstanding pressure and activity by Velazquez. Going for the arm here.
He's isolating the arm here. He's got it pinned down with his hand. He's got the hand on the wrist, keeping the arm in place. From here, he wants to secure his other hand onto his forearm. That's the double wrist lock position. From here, he wants to pull his opponent's elbow towards his body and then lift. Oh, my God! Beautiful technique setting it up and a beautiful job in getting that submission.
Yeah, that is high-level stuff out of him there, Joe, to finish the submission. It's one thing to get the dominant position. It's another thing to close the show, and he certainly did that here tonight. That's a big one.
And here's the end. And here it is again, absolutely perfectly executed. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission. And the tap.
So there he is, the baddest man on the planet, UFC heavyweight champion of the world, a title that every heavyweight wants. He has it after the win by submission here tonight. He leaned on the grappling, and he got the job done in a big way.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 2:04 of the very first round, declaring the winner by tap out. And still, the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Cain Velasquez.
And still the baddest man on the planet, and now with another highlight for the real, the heavyweight champion submits the number one contender here tonight, and now celebrates with his corner after just a monumental performance here tonight. I'm not sure we've ever seen him perform more.